I get it, you're the sort of audience that thinks you're too cool to get off on a piano accordion. Right?
You're not wrong.
It's called Go Move Shift. Sergeant Small.
This is for any victims in the drunk of the of it, yes, of those people who've ever been to Queensland and been victims of those people.
Those people in Queensland. They're different. They're different, you know.
A good train shined in. The engine blew her whistle. I was looking, I could see. She was on her way to Rome. That was very plain to me. And I wish that I was 16 stone and only 7 foot tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland and beat up Sergeant Small. Well, as I sat and watched her, inspiration seemed to grow. I remember the government slogan, it's the railway that you own. By this time the sun was setting and night was growing nigh. So I gathered my belongings and I caught her on the fly. And when we came into Roma, I kept my head down low. I heard a voice saying, any roommates? And I answered, plenty, Bo. Then out there stepped this nobleman, the voice of Sergeant Small. Said, I've trapped you very nicely, you're heading for a fall. And I wish that I was 16 stone and only 7 foot tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland and beat up Sergeant Small. you what I think. Just stay off that Queensland Railroad, it's a shortcut to the Queen. And I wish that I was 16 stone and only 7 foot tall. I'd go back to Western Queensland and be